Hey everyone, welcome to Shop Talk. I just want to show you how one test with your pressure vacuum gauge can save you quite a lot of time testing a chainsaw. This one's bleeding off, and what it is the needle seat in the carburetor causing it to flood. One quick easy test will save you a lot of time. And if you need one of these gauges, just give me a call or contact me. I do have them for sale.